Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Y'all want, how eager did y'all want me to be?
Oh, real eager.
Come on, boy.
Here it is. Come Your on. Christmas decoration.
Hello? I'm trying to reach Cecil.
Yeah, this is Cecil. What's going on?
Hey, this Manny, man. I live like about 4 or 5 streets over from you. How you doing, brother?
I'm doing good, man. How you doing?
I'm good. Hey, I see you got your Christmas lights up, right?
Yeah, I got them up. I got my whole little theme and everything set up, man. It's looking real good.
Okay, let me ask you something, man. The theme you got in your yard, where you get that idea from?
What you mean, where I get them from?
The idea, like, you got a snowman, you got Santa Claus, some reindeers, you got your whole house decorated, you got Jesus with the manger and the wise men around him. Where did you get your idea from?
I'm lost. What you talking about, man? You asking me where I got a theme from? I mean, you trying to imply something?
I'm asking you a question. Where did you get the idea from?
I made this up. Jesus and the manger, you know, that represents Christmas, man. You go with a theme that's Christmas-based, man, and that's Christmas-based. Jesus is Christmas. Jesus in Jerusalem and Bethlehem. And, hey, what's going on, man? Who are you? Where you get my number from anyway?
I'm Manny, man. I'm Manny. I got your number from one of the people that live on your street. And I'm just asking you, on the real, where you get this idea from?
I made this idea up. This is the second time you asked me where I get this idea from. What are you trying to imply?
Okay, here go the real deal, dog. The same thing you got, if you come 4 streets over, I got the same thing in my yard. And it looked like you done stole my idea. And see, what you ain't going to do is try to win Christmas yard of the season, and you done stole my idea. That's the problem I got with you.
No, the problem you got is life and twisted, okay? Because, see, I put this together I never even heard of you, Manny, to begin with. Secondly, I've been doing this particular theme in my yard since I've been staying over here. I've been staying over here 6 years.
You ain't had that theme last year. You ain't had that last year.
I had this theme last year and the year before. And I put my stuff in the same place every damn time I put it down.
You did not have this last year.
First of all, who are you to call me and tell me about my theme and about my yard and what you got going on? I know you ain't copying me.
Hey, man, I'm going to tell you right now, and I ain't finna go no further. You need to rearrange your theme and get a different theme, because you got the same theme I got.
No, you need to rearrange your okay? Because I ain't rearranging jack over here.
Hey, man, let me tell you something.
Let's get that
if I got to come over there, let me tell you something, man, and I'm being real as I can be with you. If I got to come over there and unplug some
what?
Stuff.
If you got to what? Come what?
If I got to come over to your house and unplug some stuff.
Unplug? No. See, if anything, my foot will be getting unplugged from your. First of all, you ain't finna come on my street in my house and disrespect me at all about anything that I got set up in my yard. Secondly, I ain't finna let it go on that way.
I tell you what, then I'm just gonna do this here. I'm finna just come over there and take Jesus and take them wise men out your yard. That's what I'm finna do.
You come over this way talking about messing with Jesus and the manger, it's gonna be some real problems. So first of all, that's fake. Secondly, that's the center of the theme. Now, if you wanna come over here and you wanna try to do something like that, you gonna need Jesus to help you, because it's gonna be some rolling around going on. You gotta come up to my yard with some.
The bottom line is this right here. You got the nerve to do the same theme I got. I'm 4 streets over. I'm driving through looking at everybody's theme.
Same place, every dog long year. Ain't nobody ever told me your stuff look like Manny from 4 or 5 streets. Who the hell is Manny any way? Manny ain't got no right coming on my street because you don't stay on this street. You going around looking at people still trying to get your ideas, man. You not original.
No, I'm very original. I moved to this neighborhood before you did. I've been here 10 years. You've been here about 6. How long you been living over here?
I've been living over here 6 years. This subdivision was just coming up when I came over here. How you gonna tell me you've been running your team longer than I've been running mine? Who you crazy?
Hey man, I ain't got time to go back and forth.
You know what? I got better things to do. I still got some more lights put up.
Hey, I ain't finna go back and forth. What I'm finna tell you is just right here. I'm finna come take Jesus off your yard. I'm finna take Jesus in the wild.
Take Jesus out of my yard. Now see, now you sounding like one of them crazy people. You talking about taking Jesus out of my life? That's where you got life and messed up. Come on over here. I got something waiting on.
Hey, man, look here. Don't turn your lights on tonight.
No, my lights going to be on tonight, tomorrow night, and every other night. I'm about taking my Jesus in the manger. I'm original as can be. Come over here if you want to. I got something for you, man.
You done stole my idea.
You talking about this stealing ideas? Come on around here and let's settle this.
Hey, dog, let me tell you something right now. Jesus and them wise men is coming out your yard today.
No. You know what, man? I'm through with you, man. I'm through with you. You know what? Come over here if you want to. Touch my baby Jesus. Touch my manger. Touch Mary, Joseph, and the wise men. And I'm going to put the North Star over your literally.
Hey, man. Hey.
I don't know where you get my number from. Who are you anyway? Who are you, man? I tell you what. You talking about coming over here, messing with anything in my yard? My is on timer, okay? Set to go off every evening at dusk. As soon as it starts getting dark, my going off. Let my not come on tonight. It's going to be some for your
Hey, dog. Anyway? Why you can't come up with your own theme, man? Why you
I
can't do
my
your
own
thing?
Hey, look here, I tell you what, man. Who the are you anyway? We just squat this right now. You say 4-5 streets over. What kind of car you got in your driveway? I'll come find you, little come deal with you right now. Where you at?
Hey, dog.
Right now, where you at?
You know what? Don't worry about where I'm at. I'm going to be there when your lights come
about?
On
now
tonight.
Now, I'm going to come find you.
No, your life ain't coming on tonight.
What? No, I'm not coming on tonight. There's going to be some problems in your life. It's going to be hard to breathe for you. I'm letting you know this.
Hey, man. Right. First of all.
Who the f*** are you anyway, man? You done called me out of the blue telling me that you going to come disconnect my life and steal my manger and take my baby Jesus out the man. Hey, yo, who are you? You sit up here accusing me of stealing your thing? When it's been my thing all these years, 6 years I've been doing this, and I done won best yard 3 years or 3 years running in this season? No, I think you trying to get my...
But see, the problem is, you done won best yard because you stealing my idea.
How can I be stealing your... Man, you, man. You know what? You and your... And I'm ready to deal with your... Right now.
Hey, dog. I'm not finna go back and forth with you. You stole my Jesus theme, dog.
Hold on, wait a minute. How can I have won best yard 3 years running... And you saying I got the thing from you? You should have been getting it. You must not be doing it.
Okay,
right.
Let me go on and say this to you right now, dog.
Well, say this. What?
Larry on your street told me to call you.
Larry told you to call me. Who? Larry gave you my number.
Larry and Tommy told me to call you.
Larry and Tommy told you to call me.
Do you know who Tommy is?
Larry ain't never mentioned no name Tommy to me. Who the?
I'm Tommy. I'm Nephew Tommy from the Steve Harvey Morning Show. You just got pranked by your boy Larry, man.
Nephew Tommy. Come on. Steve Harvey Morning Show. Larry did this to me.
Larry told me to call you. He said you win every single year, the Christmas yard of the year, man.
It's all
here,
but it's kind of funny now.
Let me ask you something. What's the baddest radio show in the land?
Oh, man, hands down, no doubt. Steve Harvey. Morning show with Nephew Tommy.